Seth Green and I are just kibitzing, really me chatting with Seth. But anyway, in a minute we'll get to Seth's advice for Frank. But before we do that, let's get to this. This is really exciting. Changeland, a quote-unquote buddy comedy dramedy adventure, but you put your friends in it, it's about friendship, and you directed it.
It's true, all of those things.
How does one have, I mean, obviously have this extraordinary track record, but that's a pretty ideal circumstance.
It is. Well, I was inspired by a trip I took with my real friend Dan to Thailand, where we went to places that are typically reserved for honeymooning couples, and everyone thought that we were a couple and wanted to give us a very romantic trip. And all of the places that we explored and all the characters we met, I told my friend while it was happening that it felt like a movie. And then I spent the next several years writing something, and because the only way to make something yourself is to pull as many favors as possible.
Right.
I wrote parts for a lot of friends of mine who I knew would play them very well. And then we built this thing as inexpensively as we could.
Okay, we saw Breckenmeyer, we saw Brenda Song in the clips there.
Yeah.
And is that like where you know them personally, professionally, and you call them up and say, hey, look, you'd be perfect as her?
Well, Brecken and I love working together. He's one of my favorite co-stars, one of the most brilliantly talented, funny, and dependable people out there. And so when I was writing this idea, it was always with the two of us in mind to play those roles. And then I made a show for Fox with Brenda Song a few years back, and getting to spend all that time with her inspired the character that I wrote for her as well.
And we'll look at a clip. Let's watch this. It's called Changeland. Watch.
Oh. There. You know, here, orange is very fashionable this season.
Here.
Visors, good too.
Thanks.
Here, you see natural mangrove for us. Bird, crab, lizard, monkey, be together. No man in mangrove. Only bird, crab, lizard, monkey.
Not for you, okay?
Don't worry.
She's really talented. I've always liked
fantastic.
Her.
She's
really, really talented. When you're directing the movie and you're in it, I think we all think this, you're behind the camera, you go action, you run in front, you do your part, then you go back, stuff like that.
Not quite that specifically. I typically didn't go behind the camera, but it is a lot of compartmentalizing. Mm-hmm. And honestly, if I hadn't written the thing, I don't know that I would have had as easy a time jumping back and forth between both roles.
Given the track record that you have in animation and so many different things, easy is not the right word. People always say it's never easy, but was it easier for you than it would just be for a civilian to get something like this done?
I don't know. I've definitely had a lot of experience. I've gotten to make a lot of movies and watch directors, especially first-time directors, do it in ways that work and ways that aren't effective. So I like to think that I've spent all this time just learning how to avoid it going horribly wrong.
And what are the ways that aren't effective?
You know, I don't yell. I'm very collaborative. I like to get the best idea, even if it's not my idea. And at the end of the day, I put everything towards making the movie work for an audience. If the audience doesn't receive what you're trying to give them, then it's unsuccessful.
Was there anything that you learned as a director that you weren't expecting?
Basically, everything everyone told me was going to happen, good or bad, has happened over the course of it. So that's been fun. It really is just a constant. You got to be disciplined. You got to be zen about it. You have to know an answer when someone's asking you.
Yeah.
And the key question, Seth has thrown out a first pitch before.
Yeah.
He's done it. So your tips for Frank as he gears up for this.
Well, I told you when I did it, I let the two other guys that I was with throw the pitches, and I elected not to throw it myself. But my advice is practice.
Yes.
And then also know that the crowd wants you to get it across the plate. They are rooting for you.
They're not booing when you step up to them.
No, if you miss, they'll probably laugh.
Yeah, yeah. They don't
want
me to be 50
Cent. Succeed. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Seth Green's Changeland is out this Friday. It's in theaters on video on demand. Really good to see
you. Thanks, Seth.
Good to see you. Thanks, Seth.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thanks, guys.